and is for the NXT North American Championship. From the underground of New York City, Damian Priest has arrived.
Calm demeanor, but about to unleash chaos.
Damian Priest has a martial arts background, pure brawling power. Damian Priest aims to live forever.
He's never scared of a fight, not starting now.
Priest's rise is your demise. Beware the Archer of Infamy.
Introducing the challenger, from Uganda, weighing in at 241 pounds, the Superstar! And introducing the champion, from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Damian Priest!
Here we go. This is what it's all about. The NXT North American Championship is on the line. Damian Priest's opponent has been unstoppable ever since Priest placed a bounty on his head. And I don't see that challenger slowing down tonight.
It's been mo money, mo problems for Priest, and now he has to face the monster of his own making in a no DQ match for the NXT North American Championship.
Cole, did you just quote rap lyrics? If that's any indication of how wild tonight's gonna get, you are in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen.
To land.
Elbow drop.
Big splash.
And Priest is being controlled here.
Yeah, now Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Ooh, elbow strike. Priest timed that one.
Oh, running elbow drop on target.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Taking flight.
Bang, what a splash. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Wicked clothesline. Bad predicament right here. launched face first.
Looks like he has the upper hand now.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Back elbow.
Jeez, you see that?
Those last hits rattled the champ.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
I don't think Priest knows what's coming.
Uh-oh, the end of days. We could have a new champion. Try and end it.
One, two, three.
They got it, new champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner and the new NXT North American Champion, the Superstar.
What a turn of events.
One reign ends and another begins.